Two against one? Well, now, that doesn't seem fair. I'll have to even the odds.